Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Just finished speaking with Galen Bale here, who, well, his associates can find Imowyn and recover her for 20,000 gold pieces. We currently have 914 gold pieces, so we're almost a 20th to where we want to be. Let's see if there's anything more to say.
Fine.
I'll be of help to you, if I can.
He keeps doing that coo, coo. Tis grand to be seeing you again, my friend Sapphire. You've barely begun to put together your coin, though. Is there aught that you'd be needing help with? I need more help finding work, because we haven't budged from this spot. We're lazy. Do you know if anything? I can scarce be thinking of more than I've already told you, my lady. There are a few places one can be going to find work, I do think. Are you sure you tried the Copper Coronet? I remember a boy from Umar Hills looking for help, and a messenger from Trade Meet as well. There are others, surely. Just don't call me Shirley. I remember seeing a girl named Nalia, too. She'd be looking for mercenaries to aid her. If you have not helped her, I think she'd be at the Copper Coronet, too. The churches need aid, too. They do. Sometimes they work against each other, and with this strange unseeing eye business, they may need aid there, too, aye? Unseeing eye? What's that? I can be thinking of naught else, milady. I am sure there must be work for an adventurer such as you. Best be on it as well. Good business to you. Alright. You get pissed if we go into this stuff? Probably because it's locked. What's on this? Can I take that? Apparently so. Silver necklace? Boy doesn't seem to care about that, but I'm not going to be picking the lock. I think that's a bit pushing it. Alright, so apparently that's way back out to the slums.
You point, I punch.
Which we never got to explore, because he just brought us here right away.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Let's see what's up here first. Alat Arledrian.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
We were told to speak with him, her?
Ah, I him? Know a discerning eye when I see one.
I understand. I must give you access to my wares. My sources vary, and I will not name them. But if you wish to purchase, I am sure we can come to an arrangement. All right, let's take a look at what you have. An excellent choice, my lord. You'll find that I offer many things not to be found elsewhere in Athkatla, and if they are, you will not find them at a lower price. Perhaps. The Protector. Potions of extra healing. Oh, Shadow Thief Fence. Is that where we are with the Shadow Thieves? I didn't notice it said that. We just killed a few of them as well. There's another gem bag. Different. Oh, he's got these glasses of identification. Oh. They look like the spectacles of spectacle from. What do you call it? Siege of Dragonspear. Wearing these glasses allows the user to see magical items as they truly are. The proper instructions to activate the object appear like floating words before the wearer of these glasses. The glasses may be used 3 times a day. The glasses act much like a scroll of identify in that to identify an item, you right-click on that item. A menu will appear, and from here you choose the scroll option. The item will now be identified. Identify 3 times per day. Fortunately, we cannot afford that. Tempted to buy some of these extra healing, but be like half our money, more than half our money, just to get one of them. Plus, that's because, well, he has a charisma 18. He's pretty good right now. Actually, Minsk does have the best charisma. Odd saying that, but it's true. Alright, see what's in here. Bookcase. Whoa! Okay.
Your servant awaits.
Yeah. Oof.
I'm ready.
So traps already been sprung, but just in case. Oh boy, these are trapped.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Can I safely take these things, like the aquamarine gem? History of arm. No need for that. Dart plus one. I'll get that to Minsk. These are regular darts. Alright, definitely not messing around with this other stuff.
Swords! Live by the sword!
Swords!
Live a good, long stand back for justice!
I just like the fact that Minsk would randomly just yell, "Swords!" as he walks around. Very in character.
Wow, an adventurer!
Oh, that's Brass. I mentioned Brass. Hoy, you be the one I was watching for, aye? Uncle Galen told me to give you a bit of help to find you some work. Listen up, eh? I like the way he says hoy, like we're playing a Persona or a Digital Devil song or something like that. You're a wizard or something, right? Well, me boys tell me that there's this fella named Medine in the government district. He's working for the Cowled Wizards and offering some job. I could take you to the edge of the slums if you wants to check it out. Certainly. I'll look for this Medine in the government district. Okay, then. Make sure to stay close, because I don't have time to wait for you. Alright, so we're just going to the government district. Here you be. I'm sure you can find the rest of the way from here, aye? Off you go.
So, where to now, fearless leader?
How the hell should I know? Maybe that's rude to say that. I don't rightly know. I'm taking suggestions. I would suggest you get moving and decide on a plan, and never again say something like, "Don't rightly know." You sound like you were dropped as a child. Jahira. Or kicked. Hey! I'm sorry, Sapphire. I do not wish to cause undue strain in our party. I am merely a bit stressed, and I doubt, no doubt you are as well. Think nothing of it, Jahira. It is understandable. Yes, but not acceptable. We are friends and should act as such. I apologize. Alright, so we're still in the slums district. The Jansen home? District exit. Maybe not. Maybe we're... He said he was going to take us to the edge of the slums. The only problem is we never saw the slums. We just got teleported to this guy's house. It kind of looks like slums, though. I mean, why would you have a cow in the government district?
Run, boy, run!
The cow has nothing to say to us.
Top of the day to you.
All this sun has made things a bit peppery, hasn't it? Peppery? Who's yelling?
Hello there.
Oh! People attacking over there. I know, you're a pretty one, aren't you? I knows a fellow who paid plenty good for some sweet time with a girl like you. Oh, he's talking to... or she's talking to Aerie. No thank you. I am in no need of employment. She blushes. Aerie, we need money. we got thugs. And muggers attacking... Are they attacking this beggar?
Yeah,
I await your move.
The thug is yelling and it needs healing. Well, you'll not get any from us, I'm afraid.
Every hamster?
Named with vengeance!
Get to a second chance!
Ruffian Captain. An arrow.
Where shall I display my skill in it? Clear yourself.
Oh crap. Kaldan Forcer says you are unlicensed. This is an unsanctioned use of magical energy. You have been warned. Cowled Enforcers. I forgot about the no magic thing. Can we heal people? Are we allowed to do that?
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
This isn't worth it. Get out of here.
Make way.
What happened? They're summoning things? Airy savers a spell. Can we duck in somewhere? Turret hold? Wait. I'm stunned? Oh, I'm stunned. And what are they doing? They're hitting me with spells. And the mug is... The mug. The mugger is still attacking.
Bad kicking for goodness!
They're realizing that she's not with them?
I am ready.
Let's go heal her. I don't think... we can do it. Well, the cowled wizards killed us. The cowled enforcers.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We gotta do this again.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil.
I know a discerning eye when I see one.
Alright, looking at stuff. Not finding.
I'm ready, I think.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I have a feeling that something's around here are trapped?
fleet of foot and all that.
We didn't find a trap on this, though.
You point. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Oh, did we already... We already were up here. Okay.
Swords, not words. Stand back for justice.
Wow, an adventurer.
Okay.
Watch yourself without watching over here.
All right, so we need to defend ourselves. I wonder if we can heal.
Minsk and Boo, see battle bow.
I think healing
run,
is fine.
Bo, run!
I mean, those are spells, though.
Top of the day to you.
I hear that another guild has started to compete with the Shadow Thieves. Looks good on them, if you ask me.
I have no patience for cities.
Hello there.
Our stay had best be a short one.
My husband tells me all the priests have up and vanished. He's drunk, says I. I seen a priest just this morning. Alright, we... Didn't seem to attack. I think the minute meteors are fine, maybe? Can't save during combat.
Your life should be mine.
Let's just not cast any magic missiles. We got a scroll of identify.
Every hamster has his day required by council, yes?
What? Yes. Yes?
Switching to range.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Who says?
What?
Wait for me.
You point, I point.
With vengeance, fall, creature, and feed the earth.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
You do have to, so just hurt him. Defend me!
Your life shall be mine.
We defeated the lot of them.
Yes.
So we can heal, and we can throw minute meteors. I think we just can't cast a spell outdoors where we can be seen.
I'll help however I can.
Well, you can help this way.
I am ready.
Critical. Probably don't need critical, but...
It is about time.
What can I do?
You can heal people.
Speak your mind.
So we can cast endless healing spells. Just no magic missiles.
It is done.
You look like a good enough sort.
A fine business to you, m'lady. Might I be asking such a fine lady for a spare coin or two to feed a poor woman's wee ones? And just how many children do you have? I'll be having two little wee ones. No, four wee ones, all with their starving mouths. I see. You don't know how many children you have, exactly? Oh, he was far too smart for me, my lady. I have not wee ones, but me drunkard husband will beat me black and blue, or blue and black if I return with nigh a coin or two. I see. Very well then, here's a gold coin for you. Ah, he was a moity lady for sure, ye is. And
what
you?
Business to ye?
I hears that you could see some right awesome fights at Letanan's place. Never seen it myself, of course. Of course not. What's here?
Watch yourself, we got work to do here.
Nothing. Let's talk to the horse. The horse dissed us.
Swords, not words. Make way, villainy. Hero
so
coming
where
through.
Now, fearless leader.
Oh, yeah. I don't rightly know. Think nothing of it. Alright, now we'll save.
Watch yourself, we got work to do here.
Oh, that's the flash on the screen. So the government districts are through here. I just want to look around this place, actually. Hello?
Looks like I'll be ending your life while you stand.
Oh, shady character. You'll hand over your coin and all it, or suffer the ends of me blade. I have no money to give you, I'm afraid. A likely story. And if it be the case, I'll have your boots off of your corpse. Oh, brother. Peasant, help us.
Nature, take the life she gave!
Nature's servant awaits. Vita, mortals.
Minsk and Boone.
I'll have you avenged, you!
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Get the healing coming.
Hamster, he's dead.
Got her. Man, we need to rest and soon.
But kicking for goodness!
They're stuck together.
Are you?
I am willing.
Oh, don't leave. No.
Where Minsk goes, evil.
Yoshimo is willing.
Yes, I go.
I hate when they get stuck together like that.
Watch yourself, we got work.
You point. I jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Beneath the grime, you can make out the words Copper Coronet. Oh, they kept telling us to go here. Halfling woman.
Oh, it's a fine day for meeting new friends.
I do so miss the burrows. Oh, we didn't get attacked in this place.
Hmm?
I am ready.
What is it?
Kind of out of healing here.
What?
Swords, oh. Not words!
I figured he has a couple healings.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
You saved that circus, didn't you? You're plain gold, you is. Too bad you do too poor to give me gold. Well, we want to get inside this place. So we can rest.
Hello there.
I had everything but me bloomers robbed from me last week. I'd get out of this city if I could. Get me out of this hellhole. Looks like one of those.
Arms for the poor.
Oy now, good business to ya. Does ya have a gold coin to spare a poor beggar? Actually, I can spare more than that if you can answer a question for me. How about 5 gold? How can I help but buy that from such generous folk? What is it that you want to know, I? We've already given him the money. Hopefully we can ask him all this stuff. Maybe you know where the cowled wizards might keep the people they take prisoner? Sure. They keep some up in a glass tower up in their clouds. Har. Nay, I should not be bothering you. I know. I nay been knowing nothing about them wizards.
Alms! Alms for the poor!
This is probably a mistake. Tell me if you know anything about the Shadow Thieves.
I seen plenty, I have. They at war, my lord, at war with another guild trying to take him over. Only get worse it will. Blood in the streets, I says.
Alright.
I have nothing of value. Please, let
one
me
more,
be.
One more question. I'm giving you money. Shut up. One more question. I've heard that these slums are quite dangerous. Do you know anything about that?
A mite more dangerous with the trouble between Shadow Thieves and their enemies. Don't know who the other guild is, but they're in for trouble, I be betting.
Yoshimo says, if someone's going up against the Shadow Thieves, they're in for a short tenure here in Athkatla. They rule the docks, if not the entire city. Mm-hmm. It's covered with flies.
Be merry, friend.
Thank you. You got fish. I can't get any, though. I want fish! The Copper Coronet. Is this an entrance to it as well? Seems to be. I have an offer for you if you wish to hear it. Lord Girardin says to someone. The tavern drunk says, where's me ale, woman? Wait your turn, says serving wench.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Someone left as a tip, I guess. 1 gold.
I look like I have time for a gab.
You have to be careful of them bloody dogs around here. Running loose and chasing anyone down they please. Salvanus. Here you go.
My time is quick, so be brief, commoner.
That's the only thing I hate about coming here. Beggars. Beggars everywhere. There's a lot of people to talk to in here. Tavern drunk.
Excuse me, friend. I can barely see my hand in front of my face. Unless you're my wife, come to round me up. I've no need to speak to you.
Right, but he's sitting with Gowl.
Anyone willing to hear my plea?
Oh.
Anyone? You all know me. I've helped some of you. Is this the thanks I get? I've helped lots of your kind.
She's talking to us? I don't know her. You, are you for hire? As a mercenary, I mean? You look capable and hardy, like you've had formal training. I may be able to help you, but I need to gather a large amount of gold to rescue a friend, so I'd be interested in knowing what you have to offer as payment. You don't even know what I asked, but you wish to know the payment? I will reward you, but we must hurry. I cannot guarantee it. If my land is looted, will you help? Your land. Earlier, what exactly did you mean by your kind? Well, nothing really. Some people are just more privileged than others. It is not my fault, but I do my part to help those beneath me. You'd think they would be grateful. It sounds like you think your wealth makes you a better person than others. No, it's not like that at all. I do what I can and try to be a good person. Those foppish snobs that hold themselves above everyone make me ill. They have no respect for the hard life the poor classes endure. I help when I can, but I won't be able to in the future if my lands are sacked. Please, will you help? Perhaps I can. I will need to know my enemy, however. There's no time. I only hope that the attackers have not made it inside. If they have breached the inner courtyard, they will be hard to rout. Where is this land she's talking about? I will tell you what secrets I can. Perhaps you'll be able to sneak in and attack from a more vulnerable spot. I hope Father is all right. He would not leave. Should I travel with you? I've spent a few weeks slumming, and I am quite capable of opening the odd lock. I had to pick 3 just to get out of the main keep. Auntie doesn't like me leaving at night, but how else can I donate to the poor and not be noticed? They have pride too, and I really shouldn't be seen with them. Really? Okay, you can travel in the party with me. We're not going there yet. I'm sure you will be a useful addition. Wonderful. Do you help people often? I have often wanted to get away from the keep and Auntie's rules. She doesn't understand that I just want to help people. Mint says, helping others is good. What a nice little girl you are. Would you like to see my boo? I think he approves of you too. She doesn't know what boo is. She might not take that well, Minsk. Tahira says, you speak as if unaware of class distinction, and yet your manner exudes it. A sign of immaturity. Perhaps adventuring is not the place for you. Here, I'll mark the location on your map. We should head there immediately. Be careful not to be spotted. I hope everything is all right. All right, I'll do as I've agreed. But you should know that my ultimate goal is to rescue an old friend of mine above and beyond anything else. An old friend? Who's that? Her name was Imowen, and she's been taken prisoner by the cowled wizards, and I'm not about to leave her to their mercy. If she needs help, then of course I'm willing to help you find her, if you want me to, but we have to take care of my family's situation first. That's all I ask. I'm not going there now. I have met a young woman by the name of Nalia who is desperate to find help for her family's keep, which is under siege by some force that she hasn't yet explained. I have agreed to take her into my party, but we are to travel to this keep. She has marked the area on my map as soon as possible to assist. Well, we have to go outside to see. Oh, I can go there. It's all the way over there. Okay, we're not going yet. So this siege is going to have to go on for a little while. Lord Jiradin has an offer. Alright. So here she is. Well, she's another mage thief. Well, if we get Imowen back, who's going to replace her? To say. Because they already had a mage thief. Level up. I can't put points on anything right now. Alright. Alright, so Dexterity 18, really good. Intelligence 17. Constitution 16. Wisdom, not so good. Charisma. Armor class 4. What does she have? Oh, it's just all on her? Right. She has a Dearnese signet ring. This ring was given to Nalia by her father upon her ascension to adulthood. Bonded to her blood as it is, this ring may not be removed from Nalia, nor its powers used by anyone else. The ring grants a +2 bonus to all saving throws, a +2 bonus to armor class, and a 50% bonus to fire resistance, as you can see. This item cannot be removed. She has a short sword and a short bow, and some regular arrows. Well, here, have some more regular arrows, then. Alright, and then 64 hit points. When asked about her past, Nalia is a bit hesitant. She comes from a wealthy landowning family headed by Lord Dionys, and while she speaks of her relatives with affection, the fact of her upbringing seems to embarrass her at the same time. Nalia clearly identifies more with the poorer classes, but also looks upon them with the eyes of the privileged. She has been educated and taught the magical arts as per her dead mother's wishes, but Nalia states that her years of sneaking out of the castle have taught her the other side of life as well. She still has much to learn about life beyond her caste, however, and she knows it, and she is sure adventuring is the answer. Okay. And then she has identified chromatic orb, color spray, identify, and shocking grasp. I don't like any of these for her. Unfortunately, I sold the magic missile scroll. Web. Strength, mirror image. Mirror image is good. Lightning bolt. I hate using a lightning bolt. Flame arrow. Oh, haste. Okay, she's got stone skin and polymorph self. Also fire shield red and blue. Polymorph other. And here she has shadow door, but we can also have her memorize cloud kill. And domination, I guess. And she also knows level 6, stone to flesh, and disintegrate, but she can't cast them as yet. Okay. We need to finish looking around this place. Well, it's going to take us quite a bit with all these hexat. Letanan. We heard of Letanan. Bernard? Wasn't there a Bernard in Baldur's Gate 1 as well? Tiana? Caster? Yeah, there's a whole bunch of named NPCs. What is that, an orc named Kagoth? Cool name. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we learn Lord Geardan's offer. And always, seek adventure.